and so on. Similarly, you can have sequences of negative integers.
The sequence negative 2, negative 4, negative 6, negative 8, and so on is the sequence of negative even integers. And that's the one we're going to investigate a little more thoroughly today.
Sequences of negative integers.
The sequence negative 2, negative 4, negative 6, negative 8, and so on is the sequence of negative even integers. And that's the one we're going to investigate a little more thoroughly today.
Term. As we look at the number of the terms, 1 through 5, and as we look at the terms themselves, negative 2, negative 4, and so on, we try to figure out what the relationship is between n and a sub n. Well, if we look at 2, negative 4, 3, negative 6, 4, negative 8, it looks like the nth term.